After the card info, the next form under the loyalty is loyalty customer. With this loyalty customer form, user can access the complete details of loyalty customers and can create a new loyalty customer and also can assign loyalty cards to them. To access the loyalty customer form, click on the inventory menu, select the option loyalty and click on the loyalty customer form. While we clicking on the option, it opens to loyalty customer search page. With this form, user will be able to manually create new loyalty customers and user can also assign the loyalty cards to them. To manually create a loyalty customer, first of all, user should enable the manual option from the preference loyalty settings. Otherwise, user cannot manually create a loyalty customer and the loyalty customer will be automatically created. Now, let's take a look at which all options are available in the loyalty customer search page. On the top left side of the page, a filter option is available here. With this filter option, user can filter or customize the loyalty customer data. While we clicking on the filter option, the filter tab will be appear and here user can filter the data by customer name, phone number, email ID, card number, etc. User can also filter the data by selecting by issue date, by expiry date and the inactive option. If the user select the by issue date or by expiry date, mark the option first and user need to enter the starting date along with the end date to access the data. After that, the data will be opened on the basis of the date we entered. Next to the filter option is a search bar. With this search bar, user can enter a particular customer name and can access the customer data. On the right side of the page, we have add new loyalty customer option here. This option is using for the purpose of create a new loyalty customer. Next to the add new option is an export option. With this export option, user can export the complete loyalty customer data to Excel format. Next, here we can see the data table with already created loyalty customers. It shows the details of customer name, email ID, mobile number of the created loyalty customer. The next column is the card name. The assigned loyalty card name of the customer is shown here. Next, the card number is given here. The card number of the created loyalty customer is shown under this column. Next is the validity date of the loyalty card and here it shows the minimum points to be redeemed. Next is the point balance. The balance points of the loyalty customer in his card is shown here. The last one is the point value. The converted currency value of loyalty points are shown here. So these details are included in the data table. On the right side of the table, here we have a view icon. This view icon enables the user to access the complete details of loyalty customer. While we clicking on the icon, it opens to loyalty customer form. Next to the view icon is a more option. More option include edit and view history options. If the user want to edit or make a change after created the loyalty customer, then it can be edited by using this edit option. While we clicking on the option, it redirects to loyalty customer form. The second option under the more option is view history. With this view history option, user can access the complete history details of the loyalty customer. While we clicking on the option, it opens to loyalty history page and it shows loyalty card used details. Here we can see the details like invoice number, invoice date, branch name, type of card used, scheme document number, point and point value. Here we have filter option and search bar to filter and can search the data. And here we have an export option to export the data to Excel format. While clicking on the exit option, it redirects to loyalty customer search page. Next, on the left side of the table, here we have a plus icon. This plus icon enables the user to access the complete point details related with the loyalty card. While clicking on the plus icon, the points table will be opened and here it shows the details of opening points, point that earned from sales, total earned points, redeemed, point balance, one point value and the point value. So these are the details included in the point table. Now let's take a look at how to create a new loyalty customer. For that, click on the add new loyalty customer here. While we clicking on the add new option, the new loyalty customer form will be opened and here user need to enter the following details. Here we can see the two heads. The first one is the customer details and second is the family and work details. under the customer details, the first one is the card name. User can select the required card name here. By clicking on the select option, the created card list will be available and user can select the required one. After select the card name, the card number of the selected card will be appear, and here user can select the loyalty card number that user wants to allocate to the customer. By clicking on the select option, the manually created card numbers will be appear and user can select the required card number. Next is the customer details option. Here user can enter the customer details like first name, middle name, last name of the customer and also the mobile number, email ID, etc. User can add a customer by using the search option. While we clicking on the search option, the list of customer master will be appear and from this user can select the required customer to create loyalty customer. After we select the customer, the details of the customer like mobile number, country, nationality, state, etc. will be automatically appear here and user can enter the additional details if required. After enter the details, on the right side of the page, here we have redeemable at option. With this option, user can assign the redeemable branches location for the allocated card to the customer. After enter the details under the customer details, the next head is family and work details. While clicking on the option, here it opens to the work details and family details. User can enter the work details like company name, company address, designation, etc. And in the family details, user can enter the spouse name, spouse date of birth, children details, remarks, etc. After enter the all details, click on the save option to save it as a new loyalty customer. Here we have clear option to clear or cancel this form without saving and also have an exit option to exit from this page. While we clicking on the save option, it redirects to loyalty customer search page and the saved details will be available here. So these are the details included under the loyalty customer form. Thank you.